The floodwaters are rising and you're being warned to evacuate or stay inside. While most people did heed warnings as Hurricane Sandy approached, others took a very different tack and saw it as an ideal opportunity to scare the neighbours. This man did a fairly good job of persuading some people that he'd been washed up during the surge. Until eventually revealing that he was just a guy with a fin on his back and a set of pretty convincing shark moves. Just who you want around when you're scared, to make Frankenstorm just that little bit more terrifying.
Get more videos like this. Subscribe now to Truthloader, the new home of citizen journalism.